laser fire in the front. Oh, here we are. Hold on.
Peak of Lassen. Last month I was out here and couldn't see the top of it, but now it's nice and clear. The snow has melted and beautiful, gorgeous day down the valley. It was 106 degrees at Reddings, but up here we're looking at 78 so far. Nice and breezy, but yep, that's Lassen with the meadows. Some people, friends taking pictures.
Oh, this is cold. Oh, okay.
Okay. I can't do it. Oh, that hurt.
Cold?
Oh, that hurt. Let's see if we can jump across. Lassen. This is the trailhead. This is the trailhead. I don't have the energy to go up there today, but I'm gonna go at the beginning of it just a little bit. There we go. Some people just came down.
Way longer than 2.5 miles up.
Mm.
It seems like 5 miles up.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Oh.
Have you ever hiked it?
No.
Oh, okay.
We were here last month and it was all snow. Thank you.
That's when they come out and feed. And then later in the evening. And now they're just like chilling. Okay, there's the area. We're gonna go to the parking lot, and this is where you're gonna see the bubbling melting rock. Open your windows. Open your windows, you smell the sulfur.
I saw the stream from up that road, and it looked kind of different. I figured I'll come down here and touch it, see if it's a cold water or not. But when I put my hand on it, it's warm water. And looking at these colors, it looks like those sulfur poles we were looking at on the road. Strange. And the rocks look different. Oh well. Let's get back up those rocks.